Hello there, my name is Michael Smith. I am from Costa Rica, I'm an architect. I have a master on sustainable environmental design, which I obtained at the Architectural Association School of Architecture in London in 2007. I just finished the law program in Harvard University, in Harvard Graduate School of Design. And I just wanted to invite you to this amazing biomimicry workshop we're gonna have here in Costa Rica. We're gonna be talking about biomimicry, biodesign, knowing the differences. We're gonna talk about technology. We're gonna talk about digital fabrication. We're gonna be talking about ecosystems, ecology, among others. So this is the first very deep dive we're gonna have here right in campus. Then afterwards, we're going to the forest. We're gonna do a deep understanding in the forest with biologists to learn from nature. So we're gonna look precisely, we're gonna guide this process to look precisely to certain species that they already have a lot to offer to us. And the biologists, they're gonna teach to us how can we learn and what are the active principles or the main principles of design that these species are gonna offer to us. Then afterwards, we're gonna get this learning and these technologies provided by nature. We're gonna bring it back to campus and we're gonna prototype. We're gonna fabricate prototypes that they try to emulate what are these principles about and how can we solve design problems and how can we develop design processes that both together will help us to interlink iterations of how can we make sustainable design itself. I have plenty of experience in projects that are related with social impact design for the last 20 years. And also I have been involved in projects that are truly oriented and inspired by nature. As we already talked about, nature is this amazing force of wisdom that we want to learn from it. And we have been experimenting and working on techniques and ways on how to envision sustainable design with this. So you will be more than welcome to be here in Costa Rica. Looking forward to see you here. Peace, pura vida.